ever saw a real robot.
It's Robotics Day at the University of Maryland, a chance to get students in grades K through 12 excited about careers in engineering and science technology.
I like how you can program them and they do what you program.
Students from around the state came to see the projects that college and graduate students have been working on. But this year, even younger students had a chance to showcase their work. The university invited First Robotics, a nonprofit program that holds robotics competitions for grade school students.
What we try to do with the technology is make it fun for kids and also make it a sport. So we're trying to bring in the excitement of getting a team together, playing and working on a sport, and really energizing the kids to become inspired to work with the technology.
It's hard to imagine that high school students built this frisbee-throwing robot called Panda.
A team of 60 students from Montgomery Blair High School in Silver Spring built this robot in only 6 weeks.
Spins at 5,000 RPM, it's pretty fast, and shoots it up.
And while most students came to Robotics Day as part of a school trip, some parents let their kids skip school to attend.
I used to go to different little college experiences and summer experiences with my mom and my sisters, and I still remember those to this day. And I remember those having an impact on my life more than actual school sometimes.
Excuse me. I like that one most because when it hits the wall, it goes back.
In College Park, Rachel Auerbach.
Yeah!
CNS TV.